Hi, my name is Emma, and this is a day in my life as an NSCC Oceans Technology student. In this video, I capture my experience in the field, applying what I've learned in the class on board the LeeWay Odyssey in the Halifax Harbour. This was a four-day excursion where the Oceans Technology class was responsible for completing a series of tasks, some of which involved deploying a series of moorings, baited underwater remote video systems, we assisted in navigation, collected sediment samples, and conducted remotely operated vehicle operations. Having the ability to conduct this type of work was a great experience, and I really enjoyed my time on board the LeeWay Odyssey. After completing an undergraduate degree in biology, I always had an interest in the ocean sector and wanted to further my education. I came across the Oceans Technology program and thought the description of the program would be well suited for myself. Out of this program, I wanted to gain more hands-on experience in field settings, as I found I lacked that in my university career. This program was great to diversify my skills and give me hands-on technical experience. My favorite part of the program was getting lots of field experience and learning about the oceans technology sector as a whole. I had a great group of classmates who worked really hard and made the year lots of fun, as well as teachers who enjoyed teaching the program and wanted all of the students to succeed. Thanks for watching!